we go, guys. We're about 24 hours before we start seeing some of the heavier stuff coming in from Irma. You see the cloud rotation is going from east, northeast, headed towards the south, and that's what all the radar is showing us right now, too. But where I'm situated here on Deerfield, the trees are all got a nice, consistent northeast blow hitting on them. All the leaves are coming here. I'm pretty well situated because of this wall. So with that wind, it's gonna be coming at me across this wall on the end of my balcony. So that's gonna protect this while Irma is, while the eye is below me. Then once the eye moves up past me, the winds will be coming from the south, which is behind all this. So I should be pretty well situated here. And one of the other things that they're telling us is that we can expect a 10-foot storm. So there's Deerfield Beach. I'm gonna be filming all this as it happens. That's the pier, 10-foot. If we raise that sea level by 10 feet, should bring it up pretty close to the end markers of the sand. I've never seen that happen under any storm here, but that's what they're saying. So we'll have to see.